guys along.
For vlog.
Yeah, for Vlogmas. Hey guys, so we're taking you guys with us today on our vlog today. Right now, it's almost 9 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
We're going to go to Goodwill. I have a lot of stuff that I need to drop off. I think it's like a lot of baby stuff. It's like 18 month clothes. The girls are short, so they actually do fit like 18 months. But they also like can fit 2T or 24 month. So I'm just like getting rid of all the 18 month because we have like an overwhelming amount of clothes.
Yeah, we got a lot of baby clothes.
Yeah, it's just so much. I just got rid of all the 18 month. But yeah, and then after we leave Goodwill, we're gonna go to Sam's because I have an order to pick up from Sam's. We also have an order at Walmart to pick up, but they're not ready yet, so I guess we'll have to go back out. But yeah, we just wanted to take you guys along.
For vlog.
Yeah, for Vlogmas. To tell you guys what we are doing. I'm actually buying some stuff for Christmas dinner, but I'm buying it early because it seems like everything just goes out of stock so fast when it comes to like, you know, traditional meals. Like, you know, when Thanksgiving was around, you know, it was hard to find a lot of things. Like right now, my mom can't even find Bell's seasoning, and she uses Bell's seasoning like on all her turkey every year, but she says she's gonna make it. But we're not making a turkey for Christmas, but we are making ham, so.
We're not making a turkey.
Uh-huh. We're not making a turkey.
Well, of course we're not making a turkey.
Oh, you're so funny.
If we could do that, we'd be rich.
You're so funny, honey.
Well, we're at Goodwill, and they don't, we're trying to drop stuff off. It's 9:47. They don't open till 10, so we can't even just put the stuff out of the car, I guess. I mean, we could. I don't know what they would, I'm sure they would take it still, but they...
It says do not drop off.
Because you think a little, just...
Yeah, well, we're going to wait 13 minutes,
yeah.
I guess, to drop our stuff off.
It'd be the end of the world if they took it 13 minutes early. Yeah. When they're all open, apparently. I mean,
yeah, it's so funny. He came out to tell us they're not open till 10, but yeah. It's like... take my stuff, but
it's all good.
It's all good.
But yeah, we're gonna drop this stuff off and then go to get gas at Sam's. We got a busy day.
Yeah. And pick up our order from Sam's.
This is the kind of stuff that happens when I go out with Anithia, because it just is. But the guy at Goodwill said they didn't take like half the stuff she wanted to give because it was like, I don't know, what was it, a bassinet?
Yeah, I guess Goodwill doesn't take bassinets. Well, no, they said they don't take cribs and booster seats, but he didn't take the bassinet that we had. And I'm like, why? But long story short.
Oh, wait, well, it was cool, you know, no sweat.
Yeah.
I don't want her to wrap it up too short.
Cause oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
It's funny with just, this is Anithia's life. So then we come to Sam's to get gas, and we're like, no big deal. We get gas, and she calls the manager of Goodwill. And the manager's like, oh, well, nah, we'll take it. Just bring it back. So now we got to go back. But this is not her first run-in with this guy telling her they don't take stuff. She tried to take a table one time, and he said they didn't take
it. Yeah, like a perfectly good cast iron table. Very nice. And one of the chairs, I guess, what, the screw came out or something? Mm-hmm. Like, we didn't have the screws in, like, the seat of the chair. So he's like, oh, no, it's falling apart. I can't take that. And I was like, it's a screw. You can put in a screw. I can go find a screw and put it in. He was like, oh, no, we can't sell that. We can't resell it, so sorry.
Yeah, a day in the life of Anithia. Yeah. But now we're waiting on our Sam's order. Then we're back to Goodwill.
Yeah.
And then to Food Line. Yeah.
Mom? And this is why I actually, you know, tell Justin I can go by myself. And he's always like... you know, so sweet to me. He's like, no, we can go together.
I like going out with her. It's always an adventure. So
yeah.
We tell Chloe we're going on a bear hunt. She likes that song on YouTube. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is it.
Love you, baby.
I love you too, baby.
Yeah, so, and I'm sorry I have my mask hanging, you know.
I don't have a mask.
Yeah, I'm the only one that normally gets out the car anyway because we have to bring the girl, so. Well, see you guys next scene. We're finally on our way home. We did go to Food Lion, so
of stuff.
Yeah, we got all of our stuff. I'll show you what we got when we get home.
Come unload groceries with us.
Yeah.
Show them our butter, babe. We got two big things
of
butter.
We got two big things of butter. We're going to make some deep fried butter. So this is our little quick grocery haul. This is the stuff that we got from Sam's and Food Lion.
We didn't pay for any of it. Anita stole it all.
I stole it all. He's so funny. So I always get like about, you know, 6 juicy juices. Sometimes I get about 10, but it's like for the whole month. And I'm like really liking this alkaline water from Sam's. I don't know why I buy it for myself. I buy everybody else like purified water. Yeah. And then butter. I literally put butter in everything. I put butter in like my oatmeal, you know, grits, whatever. I buy butter. I bought a lot of cheese, but a lot of this cheese is also going to be for Christmas because I'm going to make some macaroni and cheese last for a while in the refrigerator. Chloe loves bananas. That will probably be gone in like 2 days. And Justin loves potatoes. And these are like potatoes that you can put in the microwave.
They're great.
Yeah, he absolutely loves them. Yay. And then this is like a lot of our unhealthy stuff, but it is what it is. I like junk food. So I got some ice cream, some M&M's, some little cakes. The kids love fruit every day. They have at least 2 fruits. So I bought some mixed fruits and some mandarin oranges. And then Justin loves soups. Like, that man, like, can eat soup every day, all day.
I like soup.
Yeah, I don't know why he eats soup. I told him he needs some substance. And then I love these little salads. I don't know why I'm in love with this one. But I don't know if this was the right one, though, honey. Because I was like, this is the only one I've seen, the ultimate one.
They changed it. Yeah, it used to be something different.
Yeah, but I like them. And then Berry Punch, Minute Maid. And then last but not least, some Honey Bunches of Oats. And guys, I don't know why I like this better than Honey Bunches of Oats, but I do. So I eat these, and Anthony eat them too. And then some collard greens. I forgot they're in the back. Some collard greens. I'm going to freeze them for now. But they're going to be for Christmas. So, yeah. That's pretty much our grocery haul for Food Lion and Sam's.
This is all the shit Anithia bought at Walmart.
You're so funny. And, you know, Justin always say, I like beer. He likes beer.
That's all her beer. That'll be gone in 3 days. Hope she doesn't get me.
But yeah, so I did buy this with some Hoppin' John and the stuff that I got from Food Lion. I did get some black eyed peas. Justin loves Nisa's sausage. I actually don't like hot, but Nisa's sausage hot is really good.
Yeah, it's not too hot.
Yeah. And as you guys see, I am not dieting anymore. I mean, I have also gained some weight back. Hold on, mama. We're going to work on that in the new year. Honey, they didn't give me diet. I didn't even look. See, this is what I get for not looking. But I normally like diet root beer. I don't know why it tastes so good to me. It tastes kind of better than regular root beer. But yeah, that is the end of our shopping haul. This is pretty much what we buy for the month. I mean, outside of, you know, little like our meats and all that stuff. And I always buy rice and stuff like that in bulk. So guys, that is our shopping haul. We didn't do much today, just do our grocery shopping. Justin played some games today.
Yeah, we kind of just chillaxed.
Yeah, we just chilled. And well, happy Vlogmas, and we'll see you again probably tomorrow or the next day.
Daddy!